This is Chio. She is 6 years old and can't remember her past actions. This is Etienne, an unusual and mysterious teenage boy who appears to be wearing a fox coat. What Chio doesn't understand is that fate had already made the two cross paths before. One should enjoy all beautiful things while they last, instead of being sorrowful of them ending.